Richard.
What's going on?
Don't flip out, okay? But you have been in a coma for 4 years.
What?
I'm just joking around. What, you sell your sense of humor? You've just been out for about 6 hours, but you did lose a whole lot of blood. I just hope they put the right kind back in.
We are taking on a total engineering team of about 50.
You want to staff our company with a bunch of randos that we've never met?
We are way behind.
We wouldn't be here if you hadn't let Guilfoyle and me waste so much time.
Your inability to stop us from sucking is a failure of leadership.
You need to go out there and lead them.
Send a strong message, like showing a John your genitals to prove you're a legitimate male prostitute and not an undercover cop.
What?
Once he builds that internet, he's gonna render Huli completely obsolete. Everything you're doing here is antiquated.
Who do they think they are? I'm Gavin Belson. I'm in the Innovation Hall of Fame.
Speaking of, they sent over the official inductee's portrait. You and your peers, handsome bunch.
Holy mother of God.
You waived our no dog policy!
Dogs are not pets, okay? They're vicious beasts.
Fuck you!
Pied Piper is in freefall.
It's his company, except for the significant portion of it, which is now our company.
Don't worry, she'll never be happy. I honestly think that the only reason she got pregnant was to shove it in my face that I'm not working hard enough.
Ugh.
Or getting pregnant, for that matter.
Come on, Monica, I'm sure you've got a few good eggs left. Up there?
Up there?
Sorry, in your vagina. Or ovaries.
If I hit it one time, I'm a piper. If I hit it two times, then I like it.